Did I already do this one? Oh, no, there's the lantern things. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go ahead and do that. Through the tunnel. There's a lantern. Uh-oh. Whoa, that was close. Sorry, sanity check. Did I pass a lantern? I didn't. Okay. I don't think I did. Oh, remove the wanted poster. That's the other one I gotta do. Don't know where the wanted poster is, though. Ow, fuck. Sorry, I thought I heard knocking. Oh, it's the... Okay. It was the, it's them shooting the fireballs. Okay, so we got all four lanterns. Now we just need to find the wanted poster, which is probably after the tunnel. Or somewhere in the tunnel. Who knows? Or it's up here somewhere. Die. Nice. Okay, I thought maybe the wanted poster would be up there somewhere. Of course, I don't know why it would be. That doesn't make sense. There it is. Ah, fuck. Boom. I'm guessing that's going to end up blocking it. Yeah, okay. What? Oh, right here. Bro. There we go. All right, ready to go. Boom. And there he is. Last of the hidden Waddledees. Hell yeah. Should be all of them. Yes. Hothead. was missing a few of them. Let's go ahead and do this one again. Okay, so we're looking for food or snacks off of tree stumps. Oh, okay, you're protected. So there's one. Ow, fuck. Asshole. Another one. And then I don't even know what the last one is. Die. Okay, I think I got all the hidden ones. Find the side road while going uphill. Find the side road while going uphill? Is it that? There's definitely something up there. I just need to figure out how to get up there. Fuck. So I can only go so high up. Kind of see. Maybe I can cheat the camera? No. There's gotta be a way to get up there. Oh! Found it. Boom. Hell yeah. Oh, I can't go over there. Okay. But we did the thing. We got the side road. And there's only the snacks, which I remember where the last one was. Because I think that was one of the ones I got before. And then maybe do this one in a certain amount of time. Maybe not. Oh, that's not the stump. Maybe there's something somewhere to go up here. Since I don't really get an opportunity to explore up here. Probably because there's nothing here. Okay. Well, just gonna see if that did anything. Evidently not. So there's one more stump with a snack. Right? Where is it? Did I miss one? Did I really miss one? I did. How could I have missed it, though? Fuck off. Huh. Oh, drive without falling off the edge. And I missed one of the other ones. But let's just do the boss. Tortilding. Whoa, Tortilding's shell is a whole building. This big baddie must be some kind of boss for the smaller beasts. It enjoys basking in the sun, so it climbs to high spots and claims the whole area as its territory. It must take a long time for this critter to get up there. Hell yeah. That That one I'm only missing a couple. But... ready, aim, fire. Distant targets. Damn it. Don't care. Don't care about the enemies. And I don't particularly care about the time trial either. If I have to beat them for the 100% completion, then maybe we'll come back. Ice treasure. Freeze and fling, skating on ice. Easy peasy. That one's fun. Oh shit. I thought I completed the time trial for that. Damn it. Oh well. Okay, I believe we've done all of them. Brawl in the Mall. Ouch. It's spooky. Why are there so many bananas? Whoa. strong-armed beast, Gormando. Ow. I love how that's one of the goals, is to slip through his legs. Ow. Whoa, that's close. Damn it. Alright, he's not gonna let us do that again. How dare you? Oh man, you made me nauseous doing that. Hell yeah. Oh, defeat Gormando with the sword ability? Clear within 2 minutes. And then the last one. No idea what that one is. Oh. The Waddledees are rebuilding their town. Save as many as you can to open up new buildings and helpful resources. Interesting. Okay. Waddledee Cinema is now open. Rewatch some memorable scenes on the big screen. Gacha Machine Volume 1 is now available. Turn the crank to get a figure. Try to collect the whole set. Waddledee's weapon shop is now open. Head here to make your copy abilities even stronger. Wait, what? This place has gotten much livelier now that the townsfolk are finding their way back. The other Waddledees said they really appreciate your help, Kirby. I'm always ready to help too. If you need a second player, just let me know from the pause menu. What's up? Ooh, look! Waddledee's weapons shop is open! Looks like a quick way to grab copy abilities. I also heard the Waddledee inside knows a secret to growing stronger. Let's pay him a visit. Welcome to Waddle Dee's Weapon Shop. I work with all types of copy abilities. It's kind of my thing. Any copy abilities you find out there will become available in here. Pop in and grab one anytime. Oh, and guess what else? I can help you evolve those abilities to make them even stronger. This blueprint contains some incredible techniques. We can use it to evolve your ability. Let's try evolving one right now. I'll ready my tools. Thanks for waiting. The cutter ability can now be evolved to Chakram Cutter. The fire ability can now be evolved to Volcano Fire. To evolve this copy, you'll need Star Coins and Rare Stones. You can find Rare Stones on the treasure roads hidden throughout the world map. Try those out. I prepped everything in advance this time, so we're all set. Just press A to evolve the ability. Okay. Hell yeah, dude. Success! All done. The cutter ability has evolved into Chakram Cutter. If you find more blueprints, just bring them to me. I'll use them to evolve your abilities even further. Damn. Oh, that's just to set it. Okay. Let's upgrade it. Wait, does that mean that whenever I find these abilities in the world now, it'll automatically be these upgrades? The fire ability has evolved into Volcano Fire. Hell yes. Damn, that is a lot more powerful now. Hell yeah, dude. When you're ready to explore some more, just hop on the warp start and fly to a new area. Neat. Nice. A common beast that can be found all over the New World. They're pretty cute, but they have a dangerous wild side. They'll growl and jump at anyone who crosses them. A whole bunch of these critters attacked the Waddle Dees. Funny, you'd think they'd get along. You'd think, but they don't. Dome Mouth Kirby. Kirby gained the Mysterious Mouthful Mode ability after he flew through that vortex. Now he can stuff an entire dome in his mouth. Wrap around one of these, then twist until it pops open. Think there's anything good inside? Only one way to find out. Needle. Ouch. Ouch. Careful of those spikes. Jab enemies in place, or pick them up by rolling around. Nab a whole bunch of them together, then launch them off all at once. Big Kabu. Poppy Bros Jr. I have that. Alleville Mall sign. This was the logo for Alleville Mall, owned by Alleville Holding Company. Making life even livelier. Oh, Alleville Mall. Okay. Making life even livelier was their corporate slogan. They ran a wide range of businesses. Entertainment, arenas, food shops, service industries. Now the remains of those businesses can be found in all kinds of places, empty and alone. Oh, I see my collection. Okay. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh, I guess there's not that many. There's 79? Bomb. Hold down the button to aim and throw. Got it? Hold, aim, throw. Throw, hit, boom. You can run and throw them too, or roll them ahead of you to get an explosive strike. Cherry. Traffic cone. Car shop sign. This logo belonged to an auto shop named Holine Custom Autos. I don't know. Part of Holine Corp. Holine also sold industrial parts, managed construction, and made all kinds of stuff, from buildings to streets to amusement park rides. Remember, if it's quality, it's Holine. Or perhaps it was, would be more accurate. Maxim Tomato. Wanted posters. Pop flower. I already have that. Hey, green star coin. I already have hothead. Kabu. I already have that. Oh, I can skip through this. Radio. Okay, star coin. Got that one already. Hey, that's a new one. Bolted storage mouth Kirby. Kirby gained the mysterious mouthful mode ability after through that vortex. Now he can stuff an entire set of lockers in his mouth. This one won't budge. Wiggle, 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 and whoa! He just took a whole chunk of that wall down. Use this to find hidden routes you didn't know about. Red Star Coin. Alright, I think that's enough. We got quite a bit. 32. I think that's a pretty decent amount. Cinema. Don't have enough people yet for that. Don't know. Everbay Coast. You defeated the boss and opened up a new area. Abandoned beach. Okay. I think I'm going to wrap up Kirby there. Because I'm kind of feeling... Let's play... I think we'll switch over to playing a little bit of Fortnite, I think. So I'm going to take a little bit of a longer break this time just so I can get stuff switched around and set up. And then we'll be right back. So, we're just going to throw on some music. I'm going to get the game switched over and then, yeah, we'll be ready to go.